half time. Not very sportingly. Neymar whacked the loose ball. I don't think you could say deliberately at McLennan, but it caught Emmanuel Mbola in a particularly delicate area. That has angered most of the Zambian team. Mbola wasn't even looking. I don't think Neymar did it out of malice. It's going to take a while for Mbola to recover.